We've been invited here today to share in the joy of Lauren and Kevin as they unite in the sanctity of marriage. We're here to witness the subtle and enveloping currents of love and devotion that have brought them together. For Lauren and Kevin, out of the routine of ordinary life, the extraordinary has happened. They met each other, fell in love, and are finalizing it with their wedding. And it is their desire to love each other for life, which is what we're celebrating here today.
Lauren, as I stand here in front of you today, I make you this promise. I will be the husband that you have always dreamed of. I promise to take this journey alongside of you, every step of the way. Nothing will ever come between us, nor will any bump in the road ever deter me from loving you and always being there for you. I thank you for everything you have done for me and putting up with all my craziness. You obviously are a very strong woman for God to have put you in my life to deal with me. I love you more than life itself, and I am honored to be your husband and to have you as my wife. With that being said, Lauren, I do.
My sweet Kevin, I stand before you today in front of our family, friends, and God, and promise to be your lawfully wedded wife from this day forward. I promise to be there for you no matter where God leads us. I promise I will always laugh at all your jokes, and I promise I will always kiss you goodnight. But most importantly, Kevin, I promise to support you and honor you in every situation, comfort you and encourage you to always be your best, and love you more and more each and every day for the rest of my life.
I love you.